You want to know about me? It's important. Actually, I never try to introduce myself. I never tell who I am and what I am. My work will speak for itself, for you to realize what have you achieved by coming to listen to me. So that is the key. Maybe I'm a doctor, maybe I'm a surgeon, I'm an achieved professor, I'm a consultant, I have a PhD, I have a DSc, I have so many degrees. It's not. What is important is what you receive here today. And you will receive only what you want inside, not more than that. That is enough to tell you are with somebody. And that somebody is you also and me. Is that good enough? And my name is Dr. Ramesh. A problem is just an imbalance. Just like you say, I have a disease. Disease means dis-ease. Lack of ease is a problem. If you are in ease, there is no problem. If you are in balance, there is no problem. The problem could be physical. Oh my God, I have a pain in my knee. That is a problem. I have diabetes. That is a physical problem. Okay, I am not happy in my life. That is an emotional problem. I am too confused. That is a mental problem. So we could have problems at any level, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, imbalance. Or it could be an imbalance in the environment. It could be an imbalance in the community. It could be an imbalance of lack of money. Everybody wants money. If they don't have money, we need to find a solution to do it. I want to achieve this in life. And I'm not able to achieve. That's the problem. The problem is just a mere simple imbalance at any level of existence, all the way from here till God. We create our problems knowingly or unknowingly. So we have gone on the wrong path, on a wrong destiny. So we have created a destiny which is not right, and that is why it's a problem. All we need to do is to walk back and take the correct path. It's that simple. So the solution to all problems is in what we teach you, to make it so simple that even a small child will be able to solve any problem at any level. The key is to make it simple, not complicated. Key is to make it easy, that anybody can do it very easily. That is the thing. So for all problems, solution is same. It's universal. So we are teaching you the universal solution. You should be still in balance. Okay, you love, but if they go away, you should not get disturbed. You should not go out of balance. That is the key. So in order to practice attachment, you need to practice attachment with detachment. Love your child, love your mother, love your family, love your car. But if it goes away, don't worry. So the key is to practice attachment with detachment. You know what a balance is, right? You can hold it here. One weight is 1 kilo here. You put something else. So both are at the same level. That is balance. If one side is heavier and one side is lighter, this is out of balance. That's it. So that is balance. So if we are struggling for peace in our work life, that is imbalance. So we need to make a balance in our work life. We need to see that you don't overwork and spend less time with the family. No, everything has to be equally divided. 8 hours of sleep, 8 hours of fun with the family, 8 hours of work. You have to balance. This is called balancing life. So each thing has a time and you should do only that much. No saying, I want to earn money, I want to become a millionaire, I will work for 16 hours a day. Nonsense. You can only win when you do working for 8 hours in 24 hours, working for yourself, family, enjoyment, love, affection, fun, parties, and also sleep adequately. Very important. Then there will be balance and you will achieve everything. If you see all the so-called big multimillionaires or big billionaires, they hardly work. You want to ask me how much I work? 1 hour a day. The rest of the time, I'm doing what I'm passionate about, what I love to do. So I have to follow my passion. Only 1 hour per earning. Before, I used to work three days to earn money as a doctor. 3 days operating, not sleeping, working, so that I can earn money. Now, I can earn 100 times more than that money by just doing 1 hour. So you have to be smart, you have to be intelligent, and you have to be peaceful, and you have to be satisfied to achieve this. That is called work-life balance.